like the bogus business bureau would care about my dumb contest.
I am Agent 12 of the Bogus Business Bureau. Are you the proprietor of this establishment?
No, he's out of town.
So don't be modest, Mr. Krabs. He's responsible for everything at the Krusty Krab.
You trainee.
According to Article 57 of the Greasy Spoon Code, any fast food contest must be open to all customers, no matter how diminutive or annoying.
But I'm both of those things. You have to let me guess now, Krabs.
I won't do it, and you can't make me.
If you refuse, I'll shut down the Krusty Krab.
Fine.
This round goes to Plankton.
Follow, Mr. Krabs. What if Plankton guesses right and wins a
time every day?
No worries. That nitwit Plankton hasn't got a chance.
There are exactly 500,300.
He's getting close.
And what?
Wrong! It's 500,309. You are one over the mark. You lose.
Hold on. It's not official unless you count them. Yeah!
A lot of boring math later.
500,298.
500,300. Hold on. There's something on the lid. You missed a bun seat, Mr. Krabs. I've been buzzed. Right.
Yes! I now command you to give Mr. Plankton his prize. You heard him, Krabs. Give me a Krabby Patty.
I can't.
What?
SpongeBob needs to clean the grill first.
I cleaned it this morning.
Doesn't your spatula need a lining or something?
Nope, she's perfectly aligned.
Direct you.